30 miles.
Perfect time. Just matter of fact, that's what I'm talking before.
Several briefings on it, intelligence updates, things like that. So I'm just, you know, preparing for the worst type of thing. They're pretty motivated, and they want to get out there and find out exactly what we're doing so we can make it happen. I mean, this wasn't a snap thing. It wasn't something that was pre-planned. So just kind of watching how we were able to take a little bit of information and get our stuff ready to go. So it's pretty good.
Hope it's a successful mission. Hope everybody comes back safely. And I hope we get the job done. Hope it's not too long. It's always an unfortunate thing for people to be away from their family, but it's necessary. I think it's hard to tell what's really going to happen because you always got to be ready for the unexpected. I think it is a possibility that it could escalate. Hopefully it doesn't.
Mom, you know, she just said she's proud of me for me to stay safe. Pretty much the same thing as what my dad said. And they both got pretty emotional whenever I called them and told them.